누나야, 지금 어디가? You have ya here. This ya is color ending world. Older sister, where do you go now? When the word is bottom consonant, unlike na, for example, a boy's name, Changseok, seok has bottom consonant, you put color ending word a. 창서가 지금 어디가? 누나야, 동생을 도와야지. This ya is not color ending word. 누나야, 동생을 도와야지 is a positive sentence, and this ya is used in the context when everyone else does not, or when everyone else is not, but Nuna does, or Nuna is. 돕다 and 야하다 combined together, then 도와야하다. G ending is an ending word for statement. So when everyone else does not, Nuna must help the younger brother. 누나야말로 동생을 도와야지. 야말로 is emphasized form of 야, and this is again a positive sentence. So when everyone else does not, or when everyone else is not, Nuna does, or Nuna is. Nuna must help the younger brother. When everyone else does not. 사랑이야말로 소중하지요. You have 야말로 separated. Then this 말로 is by word. 사랑이야. When everything else is not, love is important, but only by word. So be careful not to separate 야말로. If you separate it, it means something else. Or sometimes it doesn't work at all. 이 약이야 쓰지 않습니다. You have 지 않다 here. 지 않다 is used in the negative sentence. And then you have 야 here. Because 약 has bottom consonant, 이야 is used. So in this case, 야 is used in the context. When everything else does, or when everything else is, but this drug is not, or this drug does not. So this drug is not bitter when every other drug is bitter. 걷기야 정말 필요합니다. You have 걷기 here. You always need noun before 야, 야말로. So 걷다 is a verb. You change that verb into 기 style. 걷기야말로. 정말 필요합니다. When everything else is not, when everything else does not, walking is really necessary. You can put many other words beside 정말. 걷기야 물론 필요합니다. 걷기야 매우 필요합니다. 걷기야 엄청나게 필요합니다. 매일 공부하는 것이야말로 필요합니다. You have 매일 공부하다. 매일 공부하다 is a sentence. When you put a sentence before 야 or 야말로, you change the sentence ending into 는 것. 것 has bottom consonant, so it's always 것이야. 것이야말로. When everything else is not. When everything else does not. Studying every day is necessary. 돈은 그야말로 모든 악의 근원입니다. You have 그야말로. This is independent phrase. This 그야말로 means above all, above everything else. Money is the source of all evils. 화는 그야말로 병을 키웁니다. Anger above all makes the disease grow. 키우다, make something grow. So if you get mad, you get only your disease to grow. Today we learned 야말로 style. Thank you very much.